Is he bothering you? Jason, why are you such a skeez?
I'm just being friendly.
You were supposed to call me last night.
Jason, you do not come to a party at my house with Gretchen and then scam on some poor innocent girl right in front of us 3 days later. She's not interested. Do you want to have sex with him?
No, thank you.
Good.